They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
dropped that shortwave radio.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
It's the old fish I'm worth telling it with no big data.
Yellow! Always have been! better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating, Hermione.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, boyo? First time plasma derail kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Please. to save Miss Bond. Hush. Mom's gone. Why is it today and not then when you were warm and sweet? Why can't Mommy hold you to her breast and feel your teeth? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly. What happened? I'm bleeding. Oh God. What's happening?
Thank you. Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Thank you. There's another way to get there. Head to medical. What are you waiting for? Go!
KGB wolf with a CIA jackal. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah? Jackal.
summertime.
Keep away from my station!
I don't like the manners! We can see you
now! Hey, boy! You'll be...
Ha ha!
The parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Uncivil,
away!
I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Can somebody clean this place up? Scrub it down! Crawling! Crawling!
Simon, I know Medical Pavilion is your manor.
but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop, never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
To my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Yeah. Surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
She didn't fit in there, anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
Wanders the halls. We rebuild our city and the doubters send a fly to spoil our home. 1,000 atoms for the man or woman who pins its wing.
light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
The big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Thank you.